Are you seeing someone, but both of you haven't made it official yet? Have they said those three magical words yet? Why haven't they admitted how they really feel? You might be pondering whether to bring up the "are we in a relationship" talk with them, but not sure if that's a good idea. Well, here are five signs someone loves you, but they haven't told you yet. Number one, they want to tell you their important news before anyone else. Do they run to you before anyone else to share some important news they've just received? They tell you first about their promotion or their exciting new opportunities, and you're there to listen. This is a sign they view you as not only their go-to when expressing how they feel each day, but that they likely love you as well. Relationship coach and love coach Angelisa Almanzar told Bustle that this is someone who sees you as a permanent fixture in their life and has developed a deep bond. Do they go to you with big news first? People often go to the ones they love to share the exciting news. Number two, their actions speak for them. Their promises aren't empty and they're supportive of you. When someone loves you, they won't make promises to you unless they know they can keep them. They'll often do something uncomfortable for you simply because they don't want to see you unhappy, and that's because they love you. We do things we don't want to do for the ones we love. We're supportive of the ones we love, and our promises are more than just words, they're actions. Number three, they're proud of your achievements and happy to be with you. Like a proud parent, do they stand sobbing at the end of your piano performance? The only one in the crowd to give you a standing ovation? Are they the one shouting from the back of the room, "Bravo, bravo"? Well, people who love each other are not only happy that you're succeeding, but they're proud of your achievements because of how much you mean to them. They're happy to be with you and are filled with joy at the idea that you've accomplished something great. But if they can't stop talking about how genuinely proud they are of you, it is a good sign they have true, deep feelings for you. Feelings of love, perhaps. Number four, they're talking about a future with you. Do they discuss their future with you? Are you in it? If your partner often plans out their future with you and you're still romantically with them in it, then it's likely they're thinking ahead to when you could be in marriage, if that's something both of you have discussed wanting. A lot of people who are married are in love, so if you find that to them, you're in their life 10 years from now, it's likely because they love you and want you to stay with them. And number five, they don't care how you look. When you truly love someone, their looks are not a priority. You know all the great things about them and have gotten to know how beautiful their personality is, so how great they physically look isn't the most important thing in your relationship with them. You honestly don't care what they're wearing or how attractive their physical appearance is. They're a part of your life now, family, and you love them for all the things that make them unique, even on their bad hair days. So have you noticed any of these signs in someone? Feel free to share with us in the comments down below. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to click the like button and share it with a true friend. Subscribe to Psych2Go and hit the notification bell icon for more content like this. As always, thanks for watching.